click the subscribe button and also the bell button so that you're updated to our videos.